If you are new to the channel, please subscribe our channel and press the bell icon next to it so that you will be notified whenever we upload the video.
What's up guys, did you see that amazing magic how I made the water to stop inside the bottle without flowing down? Now let's see the trick behind this. So guys, for this you need a plastic and cut it according to the mouth of the bottle. If you want to put the toothpick inside the bottle, then you have to make a small hole like this. Then simple guys, fill the bottle with water and keep this plastic here and turn it upside down and see whether it is sticking to the bottle or not. And want to know the reason behind this? Reason is simple guys, water has a high surface tension, so the molecules of the water stick to plastic. Bye bye guys, see you in the next video. Till then, Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.